Ladies and gentlemen, we're back as Bray Wyatt talks about The Undertaker. Everybody knows, I mean everybody in the WWE universe knows that Undertaker is just a fake one that nobody knows about. He should not be the one in 21-1, the one that never has a victory at WrestleMania. Well, always has a victory at WrestleMania, but he's never going to have a victory at WrestleMania again after I defeat him. And you know what? We're going to have a match at SummerSlam, and I want that match to be a casket match. Yeah, everybody thinks, does everybody out there think the Undertaker's a fake? Undertaker, you are stupid idiot, everybody, you are a liar, you hate the Undertaker, you hate him so much, that's why we will have a match. One-on-one, me and him, and he will rest in peace. Yes, so everybody that thinks The Undertaker is weird, rest in peace, guys. So yeah, you will be the ones that will be stopped. You will be the ones that will rest in peace. Yeah, Undertaker, I'm talking to you. Come out here and do something about it. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it just been confirmed. Like, the Undertaker is going to have a casket match one-on-one against Bray Wyatt. Turn his head and look. He just punched the cameraman in the face. The camera is back up. As we see, the Undertaker, he punched the cameraman again. Why did he keep punching the cameraman? Alright, the cameraman is back up again. The Undertaker look at him. It looks like The Undertaker agrees to have the match. I think he agrees to have the match on Sunday. He agrees to have the match one-on-one against Bray Wyatt on Sunday. I can't believe what I'm seeing. He's trying to go one-on-one against them. And he will be. Bray Wyatt said that he thinks Undertaker will be the one that will rest in peace, and he will never have a victory at WrestleMania again. Will we see this on Sunday at WrestleMania? Well, we'll find out. The cameraman fell again. Focusing, focusing. Undertaker might go one-on-one against What's this? He's offering to kick his pants. And the cameraman! The cameraman has to be doing something. He's offering to shake his hand. Don't do it. He got him. Oh! Chokes him out. He's choking him. He's going for it. Signaling for it. Chokeslam. He shouldn't try to shake his hand. And now he's going to Tombstone City. He's super mad about what he just said to him. And now Bray Wyatt is about to go rest in peace mode. A Tombstone!
Wait, what's he doing? What's Undertaker doing? What's Undertaker have?
He got the casket! He got the casket! Is he gonna put him in? He's going for it! Oh, chokeslam! Inside the casket! Inside the casket! He's pushing it back towards the wall! What's he doing? Oh! The Undertaker! Has risen. Yeah, I think he was the match with Bray Wyatt as he pulls him out.